was just the messenger, okay? You gonna blame Muhammad Atta for 9/11?
Yeah.
Okay, apparently that logic didn't work out.
I am saying that Muhammad Atta had he been given the full and complete breakfast that morning, maybe
you know Muhammad Atta was
the Federal Reserve.
It is the most important meal of the day.
The
most important meal of the day, and he obviously skipped it to be on that flight on time.